fundamental basis of histology. So if you remember, last year I teach about four types of tissues, like epithelial, connective tissue, muscle, and nerve tissue. So this year we will discuss about the topics, but such as private, like, you know, locations of our organs.